first hear the guitar riff in the beginning, you know it's Home Sweet Home, and with the piano. But as soon as he starts singing it, it's like, yeah, you know, that's country. You know, big hat, big voice. You know, he really did it right with the little bit of twang and a couple of their little different things they do with the. The da-da-da-da-da, you know, the
yeah, like
musical
break a lot.
Stops and the breaks, and it's really cool.
And I like your, I like your vocal part in there. I really like it. It's the opposite of what you usually sing.
Yeah, it is.
So was that unnatural for you to put that part in there?
No, that actually just kind of came out when I did the track. I just started singing along with it.
Mm-hmm.
And then James Michael was in there producing it, and he's like, yeah, keep doing that, do that, do some more. And so it just kind of, you know, now I listen to it and I go, yeah, that is wrong, but it's actually right.
Yeah. It's going to happen when we do it live and Vince starts, like, doing the other vocal part.
Do the
answer. Uh-oh. You set me free.